Following the defeat of Lu Bu, Sun Jian returned to Jiangdong and surveyed his dominion. Foremost in his mind was the concern that certain territories under his rule were not yet completely stable. The Wu territory to the east and Wan Castle to the south still stood as pockets of resistance to his supremacy in Jiangdong. Aside from this, he also received word that Huang Zhu was building a navy in the west. In preparation for the inevitable confrontation with Cao Cao, Sun Jian made the decision to resolve the problems which faced him and consolidate his power in Jiangdong.
Key to a successful raid is to capture the enemy messengers.
Shall be the start of our quest to conquer Jiangdong. Forward!
Enemy attack! Here! We must inform Lord Liu Biao at once!
If we let those troops get away, we lose the advantage of surprise.
This isn't good. We must call for reinforcements.
Challenge! single weapon standing.
I see. I understand.
Fine.
What?
All units return to me at once.
Retreat! We must protect our lord.
Can anybody provide me with a decent
Gather round. We must drive the enemy from our land.
Don't leave a single weapon standing!
Fine.
I see. I understand.
Their leaders!
Understood.
I understand.
Fine.
Provide me with a decent challenge! Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge? Come get some!
Ah! 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 Ah share the battlefield with me.
I'm only a decoy of Lord Liu Biao. The real thing is safe and sound.
Sun Jian defeated Liu Biao at Xiangyang, thereby securing his path to Jiangdong. To take back his lands and reign supreme there, he turned his attention next toward Wu, which was controlled by Liu Yang.